Welcome to the 2017 World Congress of Integrative Medicine in Honolulu, Hawaii. I first of all want to start off by saying how grateful I am for all of you to be here. And to come and educate and transform yourself is really heartwarming.
Pro-consciousness mind is a mind that goes deeper and deeper in understanding.
Now we have our mobile phones that can handle these devices that take things like heart rate variability, EEG, or any of these other measures that we can deliver to patients.
You will be able to be this kind of health doctor, pro-consciousness doctor, that will not only be coaching nutrition, but also will manage your health brain, your coherence brain, your heart, and all the other parameters.
Because we're teaching them how to think, not what to think. That's most important.
It's an idea of integration.
This is gonna be the best day of my life.
Everyone here is so nice. Everyone here is just great. It's a great family.
It's just been a phenomenal experience. Just everything, all the people, all the love, so much love going around, so much energy.
I currently work as a health and fitness instructor and also a personal trainer. So I try to apply everything that I learn just to help retain the information. By coming to events like this, the World Congress, we're able to reaffirm that and also take it to the next level.
You are the seed of this new generation of pro-consciousness doctors.